So our firm was started with kind of this statement that software is eating the world. And so 10, 11 years ago, our firm was started with the idea that, look, in every industry, there's a new and emerging role for software. Software can be developed more easily, tested more easily, deployed more easily, functions on, you know, hardware that more and more people have. And so there must be, you know, a way to kind of think ahead and figure out which industries software is most likely to disrupt. And actually, famously, when Mark and Andreessen and Ben Horowitz started the firm, they said, it's not healthcare. They said the one place this is not going to happen is probably healthcare. And so we won't invest there. Quickly updated our view within 5 years of starting the firm to realize that, no, we think that's changing. We think consumers are accessing software related to their healthcare delivery more. We think providers are now becoming addicted to important software that makes care quality better. And we think there will be software that infuses efficiency and productivity into biotech R&D as well. And so we hope it's not too narrow a lens. Our perspective is that it's very much the beginning of a wave of innovation that will be software and computation driven, but that is our core thesis. And that is the core set of companies that that we are particularly fond of backing, entrepreneurs who say, look, I'm going to bring software, computation, and engineering to an otherwise traditionally stated biotech or healthcare problem.